Hello guys, welcome back to Need for Speed Rivals. This is Blackshirt Tim here. Sorry I haven't been uploading videos lately, but yesterday I had to babysit, so... And I didn't get the time to, because it started at 6 o'clock and I had to go to a chiropractor's appointment. It was a busy day yesterday. But I am back for a day. Oh, I'm gonna say this real quickly. Tomorrow, Rocket League is coming back. I know I said I'm going to hold off till the 13th of October, but I've got friends that want to come over and play the game, so we're going to sit and play together. It's going to go up on YouTube, hopefully. But otherwise, then, yes, I'll come back to Need for Speed Rivals, or Worms, or Trials Fusion. Something. Definitely. Oh, I forgot. I never mentioned I had Lego Marvel Super Heroes. Yeah, I hardly ever play that game anyways. Alright. But on October 13th, I am definitely coming back for Rocket League because I got the money in order to get the DLC that comes out on October 13th. The Revenge of the Battle Cars DLC pack. So, I will be getting that, and I will be doing, like, a full review on what's on it. We gotta deal with the PlayStation Plus stuff again. Alright. I'm sick and tired of it being like, join PlayStation Plus, and then you can play online. I know. I'm not going to. Because I don't have the money. And I'm saving my money that way for the future DLCs for Rocket League. Because as of now, from what they've been doing, they've released two DLCs, 2 months apart, and same price. So I'm just keeping the $4. That way, when the next DLC gets announced and they say, hey, it's going to be for $4, I'm like, yay, I have all the money for it.
Time to face the law.
What? Oh.
First or nothing.
Oh yeah, we're going to do this. Bronze, any race. Alright. I want to get the Dodge Challenger, but at the same time, I don't want to. You know what? We're gonna go ahead and... durability and strength are essentials, basically. Alright, let's just leave it at that. Alright. Let's look for races. Ooh, there's one right here. Since it's on. Ooh. You know what? Why not? Oh, I have beaten the game before. I'm gonna put that out there right now. But the last race that I went ahead and did, I used my Chevrolet Corvette Steenray. I'm pretty sure I pronounced Chevrolet wrong. So I'm just gonna say Chevy from now on, okay? Thank you. Alright, let's go. Alright, we got a side slam racer while racing. It's gonna make it a lot easier. I haven't done this in so long. That's a car. Oh, there goes the EMP. Okay. Alright, side slam. There's another. We're not doing good. Oh, there we go. Go. Thank you. Oh, you'll honk your horn? All right. Hmm. Let's see if we can destroy them. Oh, that's a car. Alright, there's a repair shop sometime. That way I can, I don't know, refill my nitrous. Although it fills up slowly. Oh hey, there's a police command post. And how do they not notice us? How are we still hidden from cops? Alright, see ya. Found him.
Code 3 of multiple races on Green Vine Drive. Requesting assistance from any available units in the vicinity. Reporting a 1044.
Oh, they're right behind me. Guys, can you back off for a bit? Thank you.
Pursuit of multiple high-speed vehicles on Green Vine Drive. All nearby units moving to support.
GPS, hideout. Alright, let's go. Not racing, trying to get some cops, and of course you... Thanks. There they are. Is that a Marussia? Yeah, that is. No, no head-to-head challenge. I'm just trying to get inside a base. My half is already halfway down. Okay, I did not know that was destructible. I will not destroy you. I'm trying to get inside a base too. Technically it's a hideout, but who cares? Hideout, base, same thing. Are you serious? Where are they?
All units stand down, target got away.
There wasn't even an escape bar. If, thank you. Oh, there they are. Spike strip, spike strip. Alright. Hey, ow. There you go. There's your speed boost. Why did you stop? That's a post. Oh! There we go. Oh, come on. I had to hit them one more time. That cracking was my knuckles. Tight muscle hurts. There we go. I could probably fit one more speed list. I'm not gonna end it off at like 4 minutes or five. Actually, you know what? Just in case, I'm gonna end it off. Because I don't want to risk.
Ooh. Working through the pack. Going toe to toe. Step over the edge. Going toe to toe.
That's gonna be easy. Alright. I'm gonna end the episode off at this point. Thank you guys for watching, and as always, I will see you guys in the next episode.